Hello everybody, this is PotterBrony, and welcome to a blind reaction of Hellsing Ultimate Abridged by TeamFourStar. This time we have episode number 8. This is released on Friday the 13th, and I am watching it on Friday the 13th. But you are probably not watching this Friday the 13th because, I'm not going to be releasing it tonight. I'm going to record this, edit it together sometime, release it maybe over the weekend, or maybe even Monday. You'll know when I put it up there. Either way, want to just get this out of the way. I want to get this recorded because I really want to watch this. So let's just see what they have in store for us this year. And as always, link in the description below. Be sure to support the original. Check that out down there. And let's take a look. And start the video in 3, 2, 1, and go. Oh, hang on. Alright, pulling it up again. 3, 2, 1, and go. I have to apologize if I sound a little bit congested.
The following is a fan-based parody. Hellsing Ultimate is owned by Kota Hirano and Studio Madhouse, and is licensed by Jinion, Madman Entertainment, Manga Entertainment, and Funimation.
Please support the official release.
Piracy's a sin, and you know how I hate that.
Yep, he'll come for you. For ye are the temple of because it's fucking fun.
As God has said, I will dwell in them and walk in them, and I will be their God, and they shall be my people. Wherefore come out from among them and be ye separate, saith the Lord.
This imagery is just insane.
Mommy, what's that man talking about?
Yes, my fellow Christians, we have come to save you!
Hooray, it's the Catholic Church!
From yourselves!
Oh no, it's the Catholic Church.
Yeah. Yeah, Catholic Church, a bunch of douchebags.
Yes, cleanse the earth of these sinners. May the Lord have mercy, for I have none.
You know, I think your boy Maxwell's letting his new authority get to his head a little. You should probably have a talk with him.
He's just under a lot of pressure.
He needs to be put down.
Mercy. If he will not damn you to the afterlife, then I will!
I mean, words only have as much meaning as we give them.
Sinners will be allowed no quarter. Kill them all. Let God sort them out!
You're right. A lot open to interpretation there.
Yeah.
One of us should have a talk with him.
You never know what it could mean.
No God of this world!
Let me go have a wee chat.
I have an idea.
Woman?
Why not write down a formal protest?
Don't you dare!
You can nail it to his door.
Don't you fucking dare!
Like a Protestant!
Oh no, she went and did it! What did they look like, Martin Luther?
Hard sidekick. Back from all of what I gave you last time.
Why don't you try sticking it in me again? I might like it this time.
Father Anderson!
Context, Heinkel!
Sarah's report!
Yeah.
And explain.
Base is secure. Everyone's dead. 8 pip. Full-fledged vampire now.
And you're going to die a full-fledged vampire. It's a shame your blood sugar daddy won't be here to see it.
Oh, great. Time to make an entrance, bitches. It's an Andrew W.K. Oh, yeah. Copyright issues. And here he is, folks. He's back for some fun. God, they could not have picked a more perfect song. can we turn?
Oh. Well, well, well.
Never mind.
I leave for a day, and the Catholics are crusading, while the Nazis are invading. Anderson, it's been only 2 days, but it feels like years. And you, how are...
I don't quite...
What, say, Logan? Edison, what's this guy's name? Oh, better watch out for...
Alucard!
What?
Release restraint level!
Now hold your horses!
All
I
of the restraints.
I don't know who you all think you are, but my name's Jeb Forrest of the South Carolina Baptist Convention.
And you're about to die.
Do you hear that?
I hear what?
Must have just been the wind.
Fuck it, dropping the formalities. Alucard!
Go for a walk.
Oh! Here we go.
When hope is gone, undo this lock and send me forth on a moonlit walk. Release restraint level 0.
Guys, I don't want to jinx it, but I think we got it.
Nope.
And Stas Quartz finally dropped.
I think it's worth noting that this is the first time he's ever followed my orders without any access. It's simultaneously satisfying and disappointing.
Send in the reinforcements! Send in the Mexican Inquisition!
They expected us! They expected all of us!
Send in the Salvation Army!
Holy fuck, bro! This is what we get for sticking our necks out!
Send in the forces of the Temple Beth Zion!
They fucked off before the battle even started!
Seriously?
Of course they did.
I thought we were going to help them!
That's for the Ryland Massacres, you smuck!
Juice!
It's kind of in a mundane way, isn't it?
No!
What is, Herr Major?
Surprised they didn't want to kill some Nazis, though.
None of these Waffa Munchers ever put it together that Alucard backwards is...
Dracula!
Yeah, seriously?
To be fair, how long did it take for us to figure that out?
A fair point. But we were very busy planning World War III.
True. Also, I believe our forces are being quite literally slaughtered.
Who gives a shit? They're Nazis.
Hold remaining forces! Form up and protect your Leopold!
Yeah. That's right, he has abilities of people he's seen before. Saw some cards floating there. Yeah, fuck. You're fucked.
Stupid demon zombies! Claw away all you want! The only thing that could pierce my holy pope box is the wheel of God in...
Yeah!
Anderson! Forget!
It is the sacred duty of the Iscariot organization to punish the demon, the heretic, and the false god. Also, you're a daft cunt.
Yeah!
Anderson.
Well said, Anderson.
Anderson, I don't deserve this!
Sinners will...
Yeah, you kind of do.
Kill them all, and let God sort them out.
So, this is restraint level 0, huh?
These are 500 years and change of souls that Alucard has consumed. After a while, he stopped actually killing people himself and started hanging around battlefields, letting others do it for him.
How many souls is he chowed down on?
Oh, 2 million-ish. He calls it his... hashtag life hack. Let's go welcome him back.
I'm not sorry for what I did, Maxwell. But I am sorry I had to do it.
And what has brought you to our sanctuary of love and brotherhood, my boy?
I have a terrible guilt and rage inside me that can only be quelled by the blood and subjugation of the unclean.
Oh, you'll fit right in.
You are a good boy, Maxwell. Shame you are such a shit man.
To the Iscariot Order and all surviving crusaders, fall back to the Vatican!
But Father Anderson, we still have our orders and—
You don't have to follow orders when your leader's acting like a daft gunt! Also, Maxwell's dead, so—
Oh, that's a tragedy.
Don't weep for the stupid, you'll be crying all day.
Yeah,
now follow my
that's
orders.
A good point.
There's something I must take care of.
Father Anderson.
There's no way you can beat Alucard as he is now.
Maybe you're right, Heinkel. But I want to take a stab at it anyway.
Yeah, not as you are now. But you didn't beat him as to what you're going to become.
I'm not sure we've technically met.
It is an honor, my master, Sir Integra, Hellsing. Please. Just call me Drac.
I don't think I'm going to do that.
As you wish.
Hello, Master. It's me. The police girl.
Ah, good. It warms this long dead heart of mine to see you so grown up. Ceres, Victoria.
Oh, that's touching.
Aw, this is nice.
Yeah.
Alucard is not here right now.
I love that his personality shifted.
Call yourself whatever you want, you crazy vampire bastard! I'm here to cleanse the earth of your filth once and for all!
Many have tried and failed. Yet if it is my fate to fall to your blade, then let it be so, worthy opponent.
Time the fuck out! If we're doing this, and we are doing this, I'm not gonna come swinging at Dracula! I'm killing Alucard!
You do know that it's just my name spell.
Of course I do! Shut up and bring him out!
Yeah, he... that's who he has beef with.
Very well, if you insist.
Hey there, Padre! How's little Timmy? You know what's good for getting cum stains out of altar boy robes? Holy water!
Wait,
are we talking cola or coca? Mine, I brought some friends. Associates? Slaves. I brought slaves.
Yeah.
The more, the merrier!
The runner takes his mark, the starting gun is fired, and it's off to the races, folks! He swings to the left, he swings to the right, he's
snap to a bed.
And what's this? Oh, it's a regular old beard and jamboree! And who's this squaring up against him?
Love the commentary.
And weighing in at 600 pounds! It's Big Barry! Better watch out, he's got no gag reflex! And he's a hugger! But wait, there's more!
Yumi, do the thing!
Doing the thing.
Big Barry no shiva historia to no merengio de coensarita.
Yumi! Heinkel! I gave you express bloody orders to—
We don't have to follow orders when our leader's acting like a daft cunt!
That's the only time you get to call me any kind of cunt!
She is sassy as fuck, holy shit, I like her!
Iscariot! Do you want to live forever?
We will live forever, in God's grace!
Y'all know your Naruto running, right?
God is great!
Ninja Catholic suicide bombers. What a fun day.
God is great! God is great! God is great!
Is it racist to say that sounds better in Arabic?
It just flows better in Arabic, doesn't it?
Any last words, monster?
Have you ever thought about carbonating the blood of Christ? You know, give the kids something fizzy to drink, you know, before they wake up in an hour. Oh, sweet, you got some on ya.
I forgive you.
Excuse me?
Everything you've said, everything you've done, I forgive you.
Well, isn't that convenient?
But it's not up to you, is it? It's up to your precious god.
You're right. Would you like to speak to him?
Isn't that one of the nails that pierced Christ's body?
Hi.
From the don't fuck with this armory?
Hi.
That keeps the Ark of the Covenant, the Dead Sea Scrolls, and the actual body of Christ?
Hi.
Ooh la la, you've got a nail with some savior juice on it. What you gonna do, stab me through the heart?
Not yours.
No.
No, no. My.
Yeah, you know what's coming.
No.
Through the ministry of the church, may God give you pardon and peace, and I absolve you from your sins. In the name of the Father,
and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Still just as epic as the actual show.
Oh, shit, this hurts.
Yeah, I'll bet.
This is a deep pain. Oh, cool, it gets worse.
Vlad Tepes of Wallachia, son of the dragon, the Impaler.
Oh, fuck me, he wasn't kidding! Hello, God.
Dracula.
Actually, I go by Alucard now.
Hold that thought.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey, stop that! Those are mine!
I am forgiving your sins and releasing the damned souls you have imprisoned within you.
Hold on. You've got a problem with people using others for their own ends. What? Should I be giving you credit for the idea? Is that it?
What is the source of your anger, child?
Fuck you. You're omniscient. You already know.
Yes. I want you to say it. Was it the 10 years of rape?
It was the 10 years of rape! Nailed it like the fucking Romans! Let me ask you something. Yahweh, which set of prints were yours in the sand? The hand prints, the knee prints, or the footprints behind those?
I have a plan for everyone.
And what's the plan for the starving children in, oh, I don't know, in name an African country?
Yeah.
Is it for them to die? Because if so, killer plan. But do you know who was there for me? Who answered my prayers, finally? Here, let's put him on!
I saw this coming, but I'm still not looking forward to it.
You calling the devil?
Hi, God.
Hi, Satan.
Hey, so, I know it's been a while, but, you know, again, so sorry for what happened to your son. That was just terrible.
Mm-hmm.
Remember, if you ever want to talk about it, I'm there for you. Well, you know, I mean, down here for you, because you sent me here to help, but that's okay. And by the way, if you ever want to stop by, I make some killer avocado toast. You wouldn't believe it.
Mm-hmm.
Sounds good.
But anyways, Alucard has been a super huge help down here, really cleaning up the place. I just wanted to thank you for forsaking him and sending him our way. Thank you so much.
Mm-hmm.
By the way, while I got you here, could you maybe ease up on the requirements for getting into heaven? You know, it's just that hell is getting a wee bit full down here.
Anyway, Alucard, you are forgiven. And if you are brave enough to accept it...
Didn't ask, don't eat it, go fuck yourself.
Mm.
That's a pretty fair offer, Alucard. What are you going to do?
The same thing we agreed to all those years ago. As I lay there, betrayed by the Lord I thought on my side, made a monster in his name, I swore I would not allow another monster like myself to exist in this world.
Hey, by the way, can I get my dogs back?
No, they're mine now!
Really absorbed in this. Interesting imagery for God and Satan.
You always wanted, Alucard.
I didn't want this.
You stole my heart.
Oh, fucking come on, man.
Times like this, I'm reminded of one of my favorite verses.
Whosoever shed man's blood, by man shall his blood be shed. For in the image of God made he man.
What chapter is that verse from?
Boondock Saints. My favorite movie.
Nice callback.
Alucard, I hate you. But I understand you. You seek out your own justice to right the countless wrongs you have committed, to find forgiveness and salvation. But when you find it, will you accept it? As a man, much like you, once lost, adrift in the mad world, I made peace with my demons. May I tell you how?
Of course. My friend.
Hey.
Said 3 Hail Marys, ate my vitamins, fucked off, and died. Amen.
Walter! Yeah. No trail.
How does a bastard, orphan, son of a whore, and a Scotsman dropped in the middle of a forgotten, spotted non-Italian village without a roof for sleeping under grow up to be a deadly demon hunter?
The paladin, Catholic father without a father, got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter at 14. Who knew he was gonna become a martyr?
Then the vampire came and devastation reigned. A man saw this monster sucking blood from people's veins. So he took a holy blade and he stabbed it in the brain. The vampire was slain, the incident lit a flame.
Well, the word got around. They said this kid is insane, man. Took up a collection just to send him to the Vatican. Get your ordination, don't forget from whence you came. And the world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man?
Alexander Anderson.
Nice tribute to him.
Hey folks, if you enjoyed that ending credits song, then check the description for a link to the full version. Also, check out our new Hellsing shirt, Anderson, a Catholic Crusade, at sharkrobot.com/team-4-.
I am supporting one of their shirts, so yeah, I definitely recommend checking that out.
Our fans everywhere. Peace.
All right, so that was Hellsing Ultimate Abridged episode number 8, The Death of Anderson, and the... Wow, they really did that well. that was definitely a thing. What was that song that they were singing? It was a parody of something, maybe? I don't know. It doesn't sound familiar. Had a good feel to it. I might check out the full thing. Let me just take a look here. Okay. So... Episode 8, Deus Ex Anderson. Hamilton parody. Alexander Anderson is a Hamilton parody. Yeah, haven't seen Hamilton, so of course it didn't sound familiar, but that was good. I'll have to definitely check out the full version of that. Anyway, as I said, the link to the original, to the video itself, is in the description below. That was really fun. That was really good. Love the personality shift between Dracula and Alucard. Touching moment between him and Saris. Walter's betrayal. So, until next year, have to wait for that. Looking forward to episode number 9, seeing where they go from there. I want to thank you all for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed that as much as I did. Sorry, I just kind of got drawn into it. I don't know if I said enough to whatever. Until next time. Take care. Bye.